Episode 1970, Every Day is a New Beginning.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy, happy day. Today is the day to get excited because every day is a new beginning. Are you ready to be inspired? Are you ready to go out and impact the world that you touch? Well, let's do it. It's inspiration, motivation. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, every day is a new beginning. Take a deep breath and smile. Your tomorrow starts today. Your presence is required. Do you feel it? Oh, you should. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. As it says in Lamentations, God's mercies are new every morning. When you woke up today, you didn't have to worry about what happened yesterday. God's already got you. He has brand new mercies for you today. You may feel that nothing will be able to change the circumstances you find yourself in, but God says otherwise. You know, there's a story in the Bible where Jesus asks the man near the pool, "Do you want to get well?" What a strong statement. You see, the man had been an invalid for 38 years. Think about that. You may not even be 38 years old, but for 38 years, he was an invalid. And finally, Jesus came by and he was like, "I want to get well." And Jesus asked him this simple question, "Do you want to get well?" Well, the man continued on and said, "Well, every time I try to get into the pool, someone else always goes ahead of me." Is that the life you're living today? Are you blaming it on others for not going after what you want? Are you dealing with mediocrity and saying, this is okay, good is enough for me? Or are you one of those that says, "I know God created me for more. I know there's more." But the question still remains, do you want to get well? Do you really want to go after what you want? You see, every day is a new beginning. What you need tomorrow, it starts today. Believe it or not, this is not about goals and habits. It's the daily focus of what you want to see in your life. This is presence. You want something different tomorrow than what you have today? Then you have to set your intentions today to determine your actions tomorrow. What you want begins in the present. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. Your thoughts encourage your actions. Your actions respond to your circumstances. Your circumstances refine your character. Your character begins with intentions. Decide today to commit your tomorrow to the person you desire to see reflected in your everyday. Create your now. This isn't about trying to have everything perfect. This isn't about knowing every step along the way. It's about being present, knowing that you are willing to do what it takes today to get a different tomorrow. One step at a time leads to miles of greatness. Are you willing to take that step? Do you want to get well? Every day is a new beginning. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.